Governor Muhammad Umar Jibrillah, who visited the family house of the deceased Haliru Santuraki, described death as a necessity that awaits every living soul. He commiserated with the family and prayed God to grant the deceased eternal rest and for the family the fortitude to bear the irreparable loss. Late Haliru Santuraki, aged 67, died at Maiduguri and was survived by a wife and children. Representative of the family thanked Governor Muhammad Umar Jibrillah for the concern and prayed God to reward him abundantly. Ibrahim Muhammad, 26 News.